this second episode about status, we will also show, among other things, that emotions can be related to status. Here we are using three basic emotions to improvise about a birthday party, and the basic emotions are affection, fear, and anger.
You turn around, now you can turn actually around on this, in this direction. And you remove her hat and you just let it down on the floor. This is the routine now. Good. You turn around to him and tell him, take up my hat. And of course the voice is still a powerful tool, so you can, and then you put his head, and then you take off his hat. No, he must accept that. Yes?
Take my hat back.
Yeah. Okay, and starting. Good. Now you can start to move around in the room. Thank you. Very good. Okay, start.
Hey, Anka. I need those chairs to be available here. There's a conference. Be quick.
Come here. Move, take this chair.
We create a short scene with the four status persons having a task to solve.
Yeah, and I need you to be quick on the job.
Okay, my hat.
Yes, where's my document? My document, I need them.
My hat first. Yes, ma'am. 1 minute. I get your things done. There. And now what about the chairs? Before we do the chairs, Hans.
The chairs are not properly cleaned.
Yes, sir. Yes. And bring the paper.
You are not understanding people. I need at least 5 chairs. And what's my document? I need them signed right now. Right now, the paper.
Pick my hat first.
Okay. Where's
the paper?
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am, I'm bringing them.
The birthday party we are doing is that one of you has a birthday. In this case, it will be you. It will be you. Everyone, you are the guest coming, friends or whatever you choose to be, and you have different emotions or feelings towards the other three.
Hello, my friend. How are you? Happy birthday, wow, you're so big. Now you have how much? 18 years old, so good.
Is this the time to come?
Happy birthday, yes, okay.
With only three basic feelings, we create an improvisation.
Oh, come! Don't you recognize me? I met you last time.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay.
What do you say about now? We are working with
the status.
It depends on the way you are standing.
Yes.
The way you are watching.
Yes.
Special game.
Of course.
Yes.
And this kind of, the topic for this was about status and confidence. Thank you for this.
Just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find.